From the virtuosity of Ludwig van Beethoven, we now take you to Leo Janacek's October the 1st, 1905 Piano Sonata, From the Street in E-flat Minor. On this very day was dark history. Citizens of Czechoslovakia struggled over a pursuit of equality. The German-controlled city council clashed with the Czechs, in fear of losing their power. One such conflict happened in the city of Brno, the second largest city of Czechoslovakia. A large demonstration was held in support of building a new university. And a young worker was mercilessly killed by German police. One man was witness to the bloodshed, Leos Janacek. He accounts his story in music, which he poured his malice and hatred to the murderers, and concluding his piece in grief.